Shame on China! Freedom for Hong Kong! Freedom for Tibet! Freedom for Taiwan! No rights, no games!
CCP is the excess of evil in this world, and CCP cannot represent Chinese people. Chinese Communist Party absolutely doesn't have any qualifications.
中共對西藏人、維吾爾人、南蒙古人、台灣人和香港人的人權迫害，違背了以和平、正義、自由和友誼為宗旨的奧林匹克精神。
It would be appropriate to have the games in Beijing in 2022 in a country that is actively committing genocide on top of its other long lists of human rights abuses.
China, a country that has violated countless human rights laws, is not worthy of hosting the 2022 Olympics.
You can't give this event to Beijing when they're doing this much to do exactly the opposite of what the Olympics mean.
與會者還呼籲加拿大政府、加拿大奧委會、運動員和企業贊助商共同抵制北京冬奧會。
In Canada, so we have protests in Montreal, Toronto, Vancouver, Ottawa to show the Olympic Committee here in Canada, but also the Canadian government to take action and to relocate the games to a democratic country so that we can call them freedom games, not the genocide games.